I know Shervyn since childhood because we were from the same church, but I never happened to speak to him because his mom was my catechism teacher, and then he was quite popular and good looking in church back then. So, and this is a secret, I've not told anyone that he was my first crush.
So just one day when I was making plans to travel to Hong Kong, I messaged her saying, hey, you know, I just realized that you're also based in Hong Kong, so why not, let's catch up.
So I wasn't so keen on meeting him back then.
Actually, later on I realized that she was trying to make all sorts of excuses to avoid catching up because she was a bit nervous.
But then since he kept insisting, and then childhood memories were refreshed, so I said, okay, let's meet.
So when we met, all of a sudden, you know, right from the moment I saw her, I knew it was her. And since then, this is us. In one sentence, our journey, as I said, it's nothing less than a miracle.
All the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold.
Just be the way you are. You know, you've been such a fantastic partner for me. So just be the way you are.
Tell Shervyn that please take care of my friend. If you don't, I'm gonna punch you.